In the wild, a coyote would eat her. She's flat on her back.